window man's washing my window. Scared me to death. Hi there guys, it's Emily, and today we're doing something a little different. This is Tea with Emily, where I chat to you about everything that's going on in my brain. Firstly, you may remember this mug from a previous video where I broke it, because I'm a dick. And this is my favourite mug in the entire world. And so I glued it back together. Super glue. It's working. Yesterday I read an article about a guy who dug up girls and mummified them and turned them into dolls. Just why? I'll link the article below. I did Google to look at the pictures. Yes, I am still disturbed. Wrong. No. And that house must have smelled really bad. Secondly, last night before I went to bed, you know, midnight, you know, normal time, I thought, oh no, I'll watch someone explain Five Nights at Freddy's. As in, the theory they have behind it, and it was a murder in a Chuck E. Cheese's restaurant. Wonderful. Thank you for that. So then, not wanting to sleep after that incident, I thought, you know what, I'm going to look back for all these pictures I took. And does anybody remember like a website called Daily Booth? I do. Because I used to take selfies pretty much every day, you know, before the selfie word was coined. And I look fab, thank you. You can tell where it sort of goes off and where I stopped bothering, because the word selfie was coined and that word made me feel bad, as if I shouldn't be taking pictures of myself. Like, why not? So like, you're lucky now if I take one a week. Like, it's an incredibly lucky thing. Whereas I'm pretty sure I used to take like five, at least five a day. So here's my pledge to take more selfies. Celebrate the face. And you should too. Then I thought I'd go onto my old YouTube channel and look for all the comments. Yes, perfect. One in the morning reading. I remembered a time where a good portion of the comments I had on these videos, bearing in mind they weren't talking videos or anything, they were just music ones, was, oh, are you Jessie Slaughter? Does anybody remember her? I mean, you probably will if you're American, because it was big over there. The only reason I remember her is because people kept saying you look like her. Which is actually really rude. Jessie Slaughter was a girl who was cyberbullied, basically. And she was, I think she was 11 in 2010. I wasn't 11 in 2010. I was 14. So I don't know how exactly I managed to look like her, but I gave her a good go, apparently. I'm going to put picture evidence up to prove the fact that no. Now Jessie Slaughter is a guy called Damien, I think. So that was a strange evening. Didn't spill it. Life is good. I'm going to ask about it. Today I got a letter in the post about my internet banking thing that we tried to sort out last week, and they're supposed to send me a text message with this code on, right? No, they can't physically manage to do that because I rang up four times now. The third guy put the phone down on me. What a knobhead. The fourth time, the last time I rang up, which was about an hour ago, she said, oh no, it will work this time, I've sorted it. No text message. Yorkshire Bank. You have a problem. It's gonna be me. Okay, so that pretty much wraps up this tea talk with Emily, because my tea's all gone. I'm off downstairs to play a game with my brother, which requires dancing, apparently. That's gonna be fun. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see some of my face, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I shall see you guys soon. Watch out!